Hello, my name is Mololo and this is Mololo's Reality TV Minecraft Show. Chan, 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 chan. And this is Chenchu. Say hello, Chenchu.
Hello, Chenchu.
We finished the breeds. We took the cows home. None of them was Marsha, the cow. Maybe we can find Marsha the cow now. She was cool and clever. But I don't think I want to mix them with the rest of the cows. Let me check. How did this end? I need the cows and all. Oh. I was going to put loads of tree trunks everywhere. Shut up, you lot. What do you want? Nobody wants to make more baby cows right now. This area looks this area looks awesome to put a little table to have dinner under the stars and such. This, like this, okay, this tree is going away. Pam 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 pam. Sad thing is that this is not a lot of wood. I have to take loads of trees out, down. I have to take loads of trees down in order to make the house look pretty with the tree trunks. Do I put a beam here? I think so. Yeah, a beam here will look very nice. Ba-da-ba-ba-da-dum. Ba-da-ba-ba-da-dum. Way better. I have to make more things here. This is not enough. Another beam there. Ah, I don't like the beam like that. I can solve that with a plank. This is asking for a dorm into the living room. Yes. I'm meddling with the original Evil Dead design, but this is asking for a door. Problem is, if I put a door, I lose the window, don't I? Pum 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 pum. No additional doors abandoned anywhere. Pum pum para pum pum. And there goes the window. No door here. Pow pow. Pow 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 pow. Where are the wood planks I just took? No. I just took the wood planks out of here. Well, no. Ping. Oh, I use them for the door. Pam pam pada pam 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 pada pam.
Write a book.
I already wrote 2 books. I'm writing a third book. They are in Spanish. I've got two Minecraft guides out there. Pam pam. Pom 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 pom. I need way more of everything. Para pow. Wait a second. Better. Para padam padam pom. I need potatoes. I need. Wait a second. Yeah, everything's in Spanish again. Crap. What's going on with the RAM again?
Come on. Wake up.
Freaking Windows 10 is updating. I don't know what. And it's taking half of my RAM. Hey, another woodblock.
Okay, so this looks like this. I have to solve this in the ceiling. Isn't looking very awesome. I don't like the ceiling like this because it looks just like the wood, like the walls, and that isn't working. But I can't make the ceiling out of tree trunk like that. Maybe if I find a different darker wood, it will look better. Pam 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 pam. I'll have to change the whole ceiling for it to look really nice and pretty. Pam 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 pam. Okay, are the different... this doesn't look any good at all. This isn't pretty at all. That and that. It's terrible. Terrible, terrible. I don't like it. I don't like it! Fix the back of my chimney in a second, okay. Way better. Bim, 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 bim. Okay, let me think. These wood beams.
So I need wool, ink, a different color of wood. So we need to travel a little bit. We're in the middle of the freaking biggest forest in the freaking biggest. Ceiling. I don't like that. The roof should be higher. This is going to take a lot of time to have a decent house here. Okay, let's go for a walk again. I'd like to find a little village of. I don't like this lamp. I don't like that lamp. The bridge is awesome. Again, it is the same wood over and over and over. I'll take some of these trees out. Check the difference in color. Maybe this is better for the walls.
Yeah, this is better for,
yeah. The walls are going to be in this kind of world.
Okay, I'll come back in a moment.
Yes.
Because you're nuts. You're a sick person, obsessed with artificial universal laws that don't apply in the Minecraft universe.
And you're a zombie head, but I don't go around telling you that. Okay, some of these will be nice to have near the house, so I don't have to go to the freaking end of the world each time I want to get some of this wood. This is never going to the cave, is it? No. There's more wood there. If I don't take every bit of wood out, the tree will never decay completely. Any more wood around? I don't see. I can't see if there's anything else. Any branches? No. This isn't going down. Why? There's no. There are no more branches around. Okay. Way better. It's over. It's over. Fine. These trees are staying here. I'm taking this one down. I'm clearing the path. That wood is even clearer? More clear, less dark, lighter, no, because lighter would be weight related. The apples are nice. A nice byproduct of taking down some trees. This is going to be very depressing. Okay, let's go home. Zombies, if they gave me some of the new plants in 1.9,
check that out. Okay, let's see. So, if I simply take this wood, I've got some stuff on me that I don't want, that I don't need on me right now. Like this. Okay. Okay, let's see if I like it. I can live with this. Bum, bum, ba, bum. Yes. Bum, ba, bum, ba, bum. Let's see. I may like the bottom of it to be. Yeah. I like that. I'm liking this. Okay, now this I'll take this out from the inside, and I want another beam around here. This beam isn't connected to the ceiling. This is wall. Yeah, this is wall. So.
You're punching at me.
Yeah, I noticed. In my knuckles. I have to start thinking in my library and my enchanting table and such. I know what you think. You're thinking that it looks nice enough only with the center beam in a lighter wood, but I'm going to make both. I assume this nonsense of using two different kinds of wood in the world would never work in real life. But this is my god, which is like Sparta, but blocky. This is my god. take that piece of. I can't have a window. Looking at. To the dirt. It's like the house sunk or something. I should make some English lyrics for this song for saying goodbye, shouldn't I? I have to practice singing in English, because somehow if I sing in English a song that I didn't write, it sounds nice. It sounds in the proper style of singing, the proper. But if I sing a song that I wrote, it sounds like the Muppets. In English, I sound like a Muppet. So, yeah. That block I made there, I may leave that block there. I'm not minding that block there at all. You generally sound like a Muppet, even when you speak. Thank you, Chichu. I really appreciate that. I must say. Okay. Ooh, this is over. Thank you very much for watching the videos. If you like them, please hit like or subscribe. Above all, please comment. That's what I like the most and what I enjoy most. Please comment. And this has been Mololo's Reality TV Minecraft Show! Bye!